The onions you've purchased from Fort Boise Produce were grown in this field on the Anderson Corner Place by Pace-Nielsen Farms. The variety is Vaquero. This field is surrounded by corn, alfalfa, and wheat. Today's date is July 17, 2008. These Vaqueros are bulbed out to just about 3 inches at the present time. And we've got excellent growing weather this week. Nice and warm, sunshiny in the mid-90s, so should be a good crop of yellow onions.